tongue.
Okay. It's not cotton, Matt. That's your tongue.
Yeah, it's all right. You'll still bleed a little bit, okay?
It's all right.
It's just blood that was on your tongue. You're okay, all right? Yeah. All right. You're all right. Okay. Calm down. Just keep your butt on. Put your feet down below you. Wanna go downstairs? Okay, stand. Are you good? Get your tongue out. We're going to take our time with this, okay?
No, do it.
Well, you need help.
I want to help make sure that you don't slip on the stairs. All right, I'm going to be on this side over here, okay?
All right.
Okay. I want you to hold on the railing, okay?
All right. Okay, hold on tight. Go, Scout Dog, go.
Step. I got you, buddy. There you go. That's enough.
Why do you have a third door?
What? Why is there a third door? Yeah, because your vision's weird right now. It's like outside there was four kids.
What?
Nothing. I'll tell you later.
What?
Nothing. I'll tell you later. There were two kids out front, but you saw four.
When?
When we walked you in.
We walked
I'm gonna go into the car to get your wisdom teeth out.
Do you still have
them? Yeah, I think we have two of them, right?
We have them all. Except for the one that was cut in half.
Only one of them.
Only one.
You had to drill a little bit.
Did I put a shot to my mouth?
Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm.
His mouth is bleeding.
Okay.
Here.
Your feet up. Hopefully the mouth's bleeding. I'm bleeding a little bit.
Okay.
What?
Oh,
your teeth?
Yeah, your teeth.
Cheeks, yeah.
Oh, your cheeks, yeah.
I just want you to sit still, okay? All I want. So, just sit still, put the B on you, alright? Alright, I just want you to sit still, alright? The bleeding in your mouth will stop. Just
no.
Okay.
You don't feel anything?
Good.
Okay.
I know, don't worry about it.
No worries. We'll get you a towel. You gonna take a nap? Okay, you are taking a nap. All right. Okay, good night.